I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set up a free Proton Mail email account. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to proton.me/mail. You'll land on the Proton Mail homepage. Step 2. Click Get Proton Mail. The next screen shows you various Proton Mail plans. Step 3. Scroll down until you find the Proton Free plan and then click Get Proton for free. If a pop-up appears trying to get you to sign up for one of the paid Proton Mail plans, find and click a link in the pop-up that lets you continue with the free plan. A window appears prompting you to create your Proton account. Step 4. Enter a username and password and then click Create Account. Supply the verification information if prompted and then click Next. The next window prompts you to choose a display name. Step 5. Enter a display name and then click Continue. The next window prompts you to set up a recovery method. Step 6. Enter the phone number or email address you want to use in the event you need to recover your Proton account or choose to do that at a later time. In this example, I'll enter my recovery information and then click Save. Your Proton Mail account screen will open and you'll see a window walking you through some high-level information associated with your new Proton Mail email account. Click through this window to access your new email account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.